Hello and welcome to BusyWorksBeats.com. Today I have another melody secret for you in FL Studio. I swear we're discovering new secrets every single day in FL Studio. First step is to pick a sound that you like. So I just picked a pluck from Hermes and it's called Rash.
Rash.
Okay, so right click, go to your piano roll and literally click any key. So let's click on G. Go to your tools and go to chop. Now, you would think this is just a regular chopper like I thought, but there's actually presets for the chopper. So if you go to the drop down, I never knew about this till now, and then go to any lead thing. You can go to any one, but you can go to leads, and it creates a melody for you, which is insanity. So let's go to gospel trance. I like that. It's kind of trappy. But then I want it to go... Let's copy this over. Kind of dope. Let's just slow down the BPM. So this comes up with rhythms that your brain just naturally wouldn't go to. That's why I use this stuff that's built in. Just to, not that we can't make melodies, but it just makes you think in a completely different way. So turn on gross beat in this case. Go to presets. Go to momentary. And then click on half speed. This will create the halftime effect. And then you can slow it down. Now you can take this even further, which is take all these notes, hit shift, pull this over to the right, and then drag it out till it's the proper length. You can slice out the excess, but then you want to highlight these notes and hit alt A, and then change your range from 2 to 3. I like mine at 3, but you could pull yours back to 2. And this creates like another sub melody that you can add on top. So let's slide these notes over, and then you can pull them up or down an octave. Doesn't really matter. Let's pull them up an octave. Now some of these notes won't go into, they weren't sampled that high, so you just... So there you go. Okay, let's pick a different sound. Let's try like a bell. Let's go for a bell. And let's do enchanted. So this way, it's more of a trap sound, in my opinion, with bells. And now you have a rhythm that you just would not have thought of. And then now add your favorite plugins like Halftime. Blend it in. So now you have something that's completely new. You just never would have thought about that. Now I don't know if it reorganizes it. If you go to chop again, I'm not sure. Oh yeah, it just got crazy. I think it takes whatever notes you have and it does all that work for you. So some cool things you could try just to get really weird with it is the flip tool. It just does everything like backwards. You could even flip it horizontally. That sounds more like trap-esque, the way it's bouncing. So we flipped it vertically and horizontally, and it's running through halftime. So it has a unique bounce to it. So let's hit shift down to transpose the key. Dun, dun. And that could create that trap vibe. So I want to go dun, boom, boom, boom. So we have A, D, and I'm going to take that note from D to E. Take that note from E to F. And now we have like a melody within a melody. So let's copy that over. Now this is more customization, but it's not difficult to understand what we're doing here. And now you don't need any weird glitch plugins. There's so many. FL Studio's piano roll is really well done. Then if you wanted a different vibe, you could hit shift, pull all these notes over, hit control up, pull it up an octave. So it gets more energy. Then go back to your original sound and just mess with the release time. All right, so that's your trick. So thanks for watching today. It's BusyWorksBeats.com.